Police arrest a man accused of running drugs and money between Louisville and Chicago. Investigators say they found 5 ounces of cocaine and $16,000 hidden in Domingo's Santos' car. Now, he's arrested Saturday on Vincennes Street in New Albany. Police think Santos regularly came from Chicago to bring cocaine to southern Indiana and to Louisville. Jeffersonville police and the FBI team up to arrest 8 people they believe are part of a local drug trafficking ring. Investigators say they're members of the Money Hungry Gangstas and dealt crack cocaine and heroin in parts of southern Indiana and Louisville. WRKY's Drew Douglas is live with more on the summer-long sting. Drew?
Vicki, 7 of the 8 suspects are in the Clark County Jail right now. They got there after police and the FBI went undercover and bought drugs from the drug trafficking ring.
We hope it did a significant dent to their operation.
Detective Todd Hollis says that operation is known as the Money Hungry Gangstas. Thursday and Friday, investigators from Jeffersonville Police and the FBI arrested 8 people they believe are a part of that drug ring.
We have purchases to undercover officers and investigators all times of the day and night.
Police say the sting was centered around the Greenwood Apartments in Jeffersonville. The investigation has been going on since the arrest of one of the organization's suppliers at the end of April.
This wasn't just us investigating individual complaints of dealing. This was an attempt to, dismantle this operation.
The 8 suspects face charges, including dealing in cocaine, and several also face a habitual substance offender charge.
Their base location is Jeffersonville. The primary purpose of that organization over the past 10 to 12 years has been narcotics trafficking.
Detectives say the Money Hungry Gangstas' biggest territory is the area around the Greenwood Apartments, but they also operate in portions of southern Indiana and Louisville, dealing crack cocaine and heroin.
I would classify it or characterize it as kind of a loose association of narcotics traffickers, you know, for the purpose of improving their narcotics trafficking.
Residents of the Greenwood Apartments didn't want to talk about the drug trafficking. Police say there are still 2 suspects at large. They believe they're still in the area and are not considered dangerous. They declined to give a description of the 2 people. Live in the newsroom, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.